is big here. I've improved my mind a lot. Almost at, I'm at 1.6 million. Almost at, I guess, 1.7 million. And yeah, today we're just gonna be trolling some more bacon here. And yeah, let's get into the video. If I can find a cop that like wants to give me a key card. Ooh, can I troll this guy over here? Can I troll him? Well, not really troll. Come on, no, you wanna. Come on, come on, come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. Okay, okay, guess not. Oh. Nice burped in between. Okay. funny. Bruh. This dude is trash. Boomer. Whoa. How? No, get up, get up, get up. Easy. Alright, so we got a key card just like that. And yeah. Is there any cops down here? Nope. Oh. I'm gonna make the thing have to go down. Oh! Alright, so I have to escape. Apparently, right. Let's spawn my vault link now. And let's go get some guns. By the way, guys, I just got a new setup in my room. Basically, so now my gaming computer is now moved from the office in my living room now to. What's it called? Now to my room. It's a work in progress because the wires are still hanging out and it's just a classic table. My desk actually be a desk. I'm gonna get all the rooms open in my office room. Cover them up so it looks nice. But yeah, just right now I'm gonna just sit in on not the most comfiest chair. Do I even have to get off to a good place? Oh, then that happens. I'm actually gonna do the glitch to make it. I'm actually gonna show you guys how you can do a glitch on the whole bike to make steering better. You have to like jump and get on. And if you, jump and get on. And then you gotta be, actually you should probably be in first person. Okay. And then if you get down and you look like this, then you got right. And then if you go in first person and you did it right, when you move, it moves the whole bike as well. So that's pretty amazing. So yeah, this is really helpful. And if you're like this, you can still move like this, but it's very hard. So this is actually a lot better. But it seems very fast and it's kind of hard. It's a bit hard for me to control this, so I'm just not as used to it, but... Ooh, somebody's in here. Stop. You're done.
move smarter, gotta move harder. Try to give me 5 mile water. I live down on my son, on my daughter. I had this when it went
hard.
I put my whole arm in the rim, this caught her. And I know Poppy get a key for the park. Shotty Bentley seen the double C's I bought her. Got it looking like a Leo, she a model. I got the pink flip. My whip is the speed.
This world of demon stocks and bonds and Bible traders. So I do the deed, get up and leave. I climb around, assist the head. Are you ready for the sequel? Ain't ready for the latest in the garden of evil. I'm gonna be the greatest in a golden cathedral. I'll be praying for the faithless. And if you lose, boo-hoo. Hey, look, Ma, I made it. Hey, look, Ma, I made it. Everything's coming up.
Their hearty
sucks,
or phonies.
Get to celebrate my medals, or they wanna take my
trophies.
Some are loyal soldiers while these other thorns are roses. And if you never know who you can trust, then trust me, you'll be lonely alone.
Are you ready for the sequel? Ain't ready for the latest in the garden of evil.
Okay, I'm
gonna be the greatest in a golden cathedral.
Last line just sounded like it sounds like everything's coming up to us. I don't know if it tastes the same word, but that's just always what I hear. Does anyone else hear a word like that? Ever? Tell me in the comments below for any Mr. lyrics that you hear for any of the lines and Halo line made by Master Disco. And if you've never heard the song, which I haven't, then go. Check it out. Just look up Halo Blind Made It by Halo Disco. It's a great song. Yeah. Okay. Just gotta get out of here. Skirt. That was risky. Pretty sure there's actually lasers up there. That way you can't, like, fly, or are those just some things? I don't know. What, is there like two of this dude? Like, he was just down there right before me and then he's back up. Is there like twins in this game? Is there like twins? That guy just threw up potatoes and not parachute.
Ain't ready for the latest in the garden of evil. I'm gonna be the greatest in a golden cathedral. I'll be praying for the faithless. And if you lose, boo.
Gotcha.
Friends are happy for me, or they're honeysuckle phonies. Can they celebrate my medals, or they wanna take my trophies? Some are loyal soldiers while these other thrones are rosy. And if you never know who you can trust, then trust me, you'll be lonely. Oh,
are you ready for the sequel? Ain't ready for the latest in the garden of evil. I'm gonna be the greatest in a golden cathedral. I'll be praying for the faithless. And if you lose, boo-hoo. Hey, look, Ma, I'm
This audio was made by Anthony _ Clone.
Gamers love the crap.
Oh, wait.
Thank you.
get money if I'm up there.
Freaking die if you're in the realm. Minecraft, Minecraft, Minecraft. All I wanna do is play it all night. Aw, man, Minecraft. People wanna grief me, but it's alright. They think I'm a creeper, they think I'm a spider. He keep coming back though, cause I got the iron. Minecraft, Minecraft. All I wanna do is play it all night.
Gonna listen to my intro song next.
This audio was
or at least just for this video. We're gonna listen to the intro song that I used for this video at the beginning. Which is called Shooting Stars by Aerocord. Featuring the Dark. I don't know how to say that. And no, it's literally Shooting Stars, but the shooting doesn't have a G. It's not by Backwards, it's just by Aerocord and the Dark. It's two D's and then Arc. So, double D Arc, double D Dark. I don't know. By the Dark.
You will freaking die if you're in.
Okay, guys. So,
I have a joke for you guys.
The old lady came to the bank and asked me to check her out, so I pushed her over. That's funny. I'm funny.
Time to show him who's in charge.
Play one today, asked me to check her balance, and I pushed her over. This guy's here's the intro song, guys. $1,150 bounty. And it's only gonna get bigger. You guys are probably one of the biggest bounty I've ever acquired. This bounty I've ever acquired is, it was like $10,050 bounty. So, yeah, not the worst. The biggest I've seen is $30,000. That's insane even for me to go that long without being interested. Like, I can go for way longer than $10,000 without being interested. Mainly it's because I die. I don't get any higher than that. I don't know, after that I just seem to lose my touch for some reason. Couldn't even get the ball. Where'd that filthy camper go? Filthy camper, where'd you go from? Where'd that filthy camper go? Bye. Bye. Camper's number one. He's a death wish, I'm sorry. Oh. Ah! Oh. I did refill, I just did. Where'd he go? Where'd this dude even go? Oh well, that guy's really after my bounty. Everybody's after my bounty. Probably hide somewhere. And of course, I'm most wanted. Everybody wants my. There's one guy that has more than me, but just barely anyone.
No, so, there ain't no stopping us.
No worries.
Fly without
I'm
boarding
still
boss.
Second on the most.
Couldn't catch me, I'll be moving
so,
fast. Call me
thanks,
a shooting
open.
Star. Let them know you are flying up in a bar.
Come on, guys. Come on. Let's have some fun. Yay. Okay. The mint. My favorite. One of my favorites. My favorite is the presidential ball because it's the hardest and it's a challenge. And also because it gives you the most amount of money. It gives you 6,000 when you pick it off, which is awesome. I like this guy. This guy's good. He's been doing a lot of robberies with me lately. Is there somebody else that wants to come in? I feel like I should go. I'm gonna hide right here. Where am I? This guy is so good. I'm about to eat your peanut. I'm about to eat your pickle cheese. I'm about to eat. I'm going for the cops. Did they get him? I don't know. But I still have money to get. I still got money to get. So. Alright, I'm good. I'm Gucci. Dummy. Get in, Boomer. Okay, there you go. Guys, this is my best friend to him. Shout out.
No, there ain't no stopping us. Fly without boarding pass.
You zappy, I'm recording. Oh guys, shout out to G5920 right here. Oh my gosh, this dude. This guy makes me nuts. I can't. There's nothing to love about him though, so. He knows who I am. Go in, hurry up. Somebody's took an L, not gonna say who. I literally just heard somebody take up an L. I'm honestly not sure who did. Okay, so that one's open. Ugh! Bart knocker. Inside somewhere. Oh my gosh, this is a big robbery. Look down at the little map right here. Holy cow, that's a lot of people. That is a lot of people. I don't know how long I'll have to wait for some gems. Honestly, I have no clue. Oh, dang, that was close. Oh well. Together, Caden. Okay. I lost my card. And my big bounty. My bounty was big. It was like 4,000 something. That was... Coming. Beep. Do you need money? Guess you don't. Died, dude. How else would I lose? Going VIP because I like doing the VIP server. I love my VIP server. block do? What are you talking about? Just join. Just join the server, dude. I mean, it's not really that hard. Motherfucker, gentlemen. Baby, Billy, I'm up. Oh. Drop that. Bum, 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 bum. Chico Plant, that he makes the songs. Or I also like his song I like Year 3000 by the Jonas Brothers. Cause I've been to the year 3000 and not much has changed, but they live underwater. And your great 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 granddaughter is doing fine. Doing fine. Is he in? I need a card. If you guys haven't heard this song, it's a great song. Okay, not this.
We made USAA insurance for veterans like Kate. When she got a new car for bigger projects, she quickly updated her policy on the USAA app and said, done. USAA. What you're made of, we're made for.
One day, when I came home at lunchtime, I heard a funny noise. Went out to the backyard to find if we was one of those ratty boys. Stood there with my neighbor called Peter in a flat cut passer. He told me he built a time machine, wanted to film a scene. Yeah. He said I've been to the year 3000 and not much has changed, but they lived underwater. And your great 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 granddaughter is doing fine. The future in the flux thing, and I saw everything.
Boy bands, and another one, and another one, and another one.
And girls there with round hair, like Star Wars, and float up on the floor. And we drove around in a time machine, like what in a film I've seen. Yeah, he said, I've been to the year 3000, and not much has changed, but they lived underwater.
Yeah. they lived underwater. And your great, great, great granddaughter is designed to do it fine.
So I am going to show you in the next 2 minutes how you can make your first $1,000 check working from home, get it sent directly to your inbox. Now, if you're wondering who the heck am I to be talking about this stuff, that is ClickBlank Platinum Award for earning over $1 million in a year. And this is what I'm currently making every single day. That's $11,000.
I'm going to highlight it. I'm going to change it to
$8,000, $20,000, $11,000 in a day online. Now, you need to know three things in order to get your first $1,000 check sent to your home.
I said,
you need
I've
to
been
know,
to
first
the year
is
3,000.
You can't be doing anything
that,
that requires
changed, but they
technical
lived
skills.
Underwater.
I'm assuming here that you don't know how to program a website or you don't know how to do that sort of video editing sort of stuff. You need to start with a business that is not making the first $1,000 check. Otherwise, you will create obstacles, okay? Number two is you need to do something that doesn't require a significant investment or a lot of money or any money whatsoever to get started making money. Because if you are...
All right. I'm going to play that song again because it's so good. You guys, money already? Wow. I'm not done. Apparently, guys, he wants this song. So, guys, we're gonna play this song.
This audio was made by Anthony underscore Clum.
Gamers love the crap.
Oh, wait, woo!
Hey, yo, Enviro.
Minecraft, Minecraft. All I wanna do is play it all night. Aw, man, Minecraft. People wanna creep me, but it's alright. Steve think I'm a creeper, Steve think I'm a spider. He keeps coming back though, cause I got the iron. Minecraft, Minecraft. All I wanna do is play it all night. Met him at the jungle in the hills.
Minecraft, Minecraft. Minecraft. Today I don't feel like doing anything. ones I take.
This audio was made by Anthony _ Cologne.
Gamers love the craft.
Oh wait.
Minecraft.
Minecraft. All I wanna do is play it all night.
This audio was made by Anthony _Cologne.
Gamers love the craft.
Oh wait. All I wanna do is play it all night. Aw man, Minecraft. People wanna creep me, but it's alright. Steve think I'm a creeper, Steve think I'm a spider. He keep coming back though, cause I got the iron. Minecraft, Minecraft. All I wanna do is play it all night. Met him at the jungle in the hills, yeah. Stevie showing off his farming skills, yeah. I be mining lapis, never stop. But if I'm on the diamonds, he will want. I don't wait in lobbies cause it's too long. I don't ride my horses, it's the armor's on. Only wanna fight in the dungeons. Only wanna mine when the sun's up. You see Enderman, Enderman. If you don't wear a pumpkin, do not look at them. Enderman, Enderman. You will freaking die if you're in the realm. Minecraft, Minecraft.
Alright, see you guys next time. Until next time, peace.